Somebody like skip out of that?
Nope.
Ooh, skill point.
Did you skip out?
Gonna cut off right in the middle of the sentence.
Alright, so now we gotta make it up on this tower over here. I've only done two more of this and then reported to the guy over there. That dude actually does have a pretty sweet weapon.
Where is the big guy, you said?
I don't know. I'm gonna whoop the shit out of this dude real quick.
So if we if you go out, turn left.
Oh, what?
Down the street somewhere?
No, he's right there. I can see him.
Dude.
He is turned our way?
This dude, I think, is another unkillable or something. This dude is beast mode over here.
Whoa, he's big.
There we go. Thanks, I hit him like 10 times and then you guys come in and get the kill.
God, he's twitching like crazy.
I electrocuted him with my weapon.
Oh, he's not dead!
That's what I'm saying, I don't think they're killable.
dead.
I think we proved it.
Oh my god, did y'all see that?
Huh?
Is he dead? Yes. Wow, pack of cigarettes for killing that douchebag. Oh, wait, hold on. Don't touch us, an electric dude.
Hey, hey, yo.
Yeah.
I need to level up.
I leveled up my,
Yeah, I gotta level up, hold on. Dang.
Sword more damage?
Shit.
The throwing melee is pretty fun. I do that all the time on
throw.
No, melee throw. Like, if you get bladed weapons, like, you can throw them into the zombie. It's pretty fun.
I think I'm gonna stun. I'm gonna do stun. I did the stun kick, because I kick a lot.
You must be a higher level than me, because I don't have stun kick.
Yeah, I got two level up here.
Everybody good? Because we have to climb the top of that, roof that's right behind. Who is this? Who's purple? Derek?
Reading here. I got upgrade here. Hold on.
Don't let rebar dude hit you.
Oh, there he is. Yep, I see him now.
Getting out here.
Yep, let's.
Yep,
not gonna deal with that shit.
Now we're fine.
It's funny that he followed us all the way over here.
Assuming he might be another one. I don't think he followed us all the way.
Need some string, man.
I need some health. That's what I need.
I have any medkits?
Yeah, I took it. I didn't want to, but I did.
It seemed pretty cheap to make.
Alright, so where are we going? Let's see.
We gotta go to the top of the building right behind us. Up this tall building.
Okay.
That ramps.
Yep, that's one way to do it. You just fall on the ground.
Yep. Almost fell.
Are we gonna try to kill the hammer guy, or are we gonna go up this?
Hell no.
I'm not killing hammer guy.
Mike wants to.
I want to.
Is he killing his own player?
Looks like it.
What's he doing?
That time that dude probably becomes really crazy.
Watch out!
I'm watching the fight come up here.
Oh,
pow! Smack him in the face. Hey, you know if you die, you lose points. You lose 12 points.
You guys look like you're losing your fight pretty hard, don't you?
I didn't expect him to turn around.
Hey, how'd you...
It's actually quite fun to watch.
There, how'd you get up there?
Clung?
I know, but I couldn't climb.
Like a boss.
Oh, there it is, okay.
If you, yeah.
I got you.
Oh, jeez!
Hey, here's a helpful tip. Don't take the, giant rebar to the face.
You can hit him on his head from up there, if you get close enough.
I'm trying to
get a one-armed zombie behind him.
That's right. Duck down and get closer to him.
There we go.
Oh, got it.
Derek's almost dead.
Where's my health?
So was
35.
Don't worry, Derek's got the one-armed zombie.
Good. We almost got him.
Do you? Do you know what his health? Does he have a health bar?
No. Oh, golly.
I would be like using health packs here. Cause you're about to get stomped. Here it goes. Oh god. Whoa, UV's are y'all though. Laser beaming? Who's UVing him? Yeah.
I don't think it does anything. I think it's only the the net.
Fry the brains out.
He's just sitting there smoking that dead zombie. What is he doing?
Glitching out. Hey, would y'all get up here so I can continue this? We can sit here and do this all night. You don't almost have him?
Get up there.
Climb, buddy, climb.
Can I jump?
Hey, Alex, there's some stuff over here, I think. I know you're supposed to get up there and do something, but you gotta wait on them anyways.
Batteries, heck yeah.
Nothing in that cabinet. Did you get anything out of that cabinet?
No.
Damn.
Oh yeah, string, baby.
Lois. Oh, here we go. I found a canister.
Yeah, those are fun.
We can use it on that dude.
Do it.
Just throw it down. I'll throw it down on the street.
I don't know how you make them go off though. You have to hit him.
Dude, probably hit him.
Hit him and like walk around.
All right, where's he at?
Oh hey, wait.
I hear his.
Do I have to use a med kit?
I see him. He's still trying to chase us. He's behind the building now.
Where is he at? Oh, I see him. I got him. I wish I could drop in on his head and just fuck him up.
Oh, you were ballsy.
Yeah. Hey, Alex, where are you at, buddy? Are you down low?
I'm on the ground here.
Ready?
Hey,
ready.
Come here.
No. Oh. No. Let him alone.
Alright. Go hit him. He'll get... Oh, he's on you again. You kicked the canister with you.
Don't like kick the can with it.
Punch it. There you go. No,
oh,
run.
Oh my gosh.
The fox is gonna hit me.
Stays up. We just brought a ton of them in, by the way. Sound brings them in.
It's on fire, though. So that grew this.
I told you, I don't think you can kill this bastard. Alright, y'all waiting on me.
Gotcha. I think that really alerted him, because, like.
Yeah, it did.
Hearing, like, all kinds of stuff.
It's alright, they don't really come like you would think they would. Hey, let's do this before it turns night so we can move on, because at night it really messes up.
Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
Up here on top. Just have to be on top of this thing here.
No.
There you go.
Wait, no what?
I'm calling.
Training. Yeah, you're about to. Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
His head bobbing like crazy.
That was me. I was wondering if y'all could see that. Can you see it? What if I do this?
You got anything for me? It's also my weapons.
Waiting for everybody else.
Yeah, waiting on you guys.
Alright, sorry.
By the way though, every day you go by and see that quartermaster and he gives you all kinds of stuff.
I should go get my stuff.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the
tower. Is this right here unusually quiet for you guys when it's talking like that?
Extremely loud. I had to turn it down so I could hear you guys. And somebody's skipping those things, by the way.
I didn't have a video there at all. Where are you going over there, Derek?
Oh, this is where you can buy stuff.
Yeah, you can also sell your stuff that you get, like your coffee and stuff.
So are we gonna ever, like, you know, stop so we can do that kind of stuff?
Yeah.
Like going way faster than the pace that I would normally go on this stuff.
Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him.
I was watching some inventory stuff and didn't realize there was a video going. It's pretty funny. Sake.
You can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot. Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah, okay, fine. Good luck, Crane.
Thanks, buddy.
Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron, I'll be in touch shortly.
Like this kind of meeting, huh?
Yeah. It's only taking about two minutes.
Something else we need to discuss.
Oh, your eyes.
Was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started.
Got a flashlight taped.
And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from.
Yeah.